Hi Justin.
Oh, hi Ashley. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays to you too. What's going on here today?
We're watching two movies that Alex made. They're about us from when we were kids.
Wow. That sounds cool. Which one did you watch first?
We watched The Day We Met Kipper. It was taken from Alex's house.
Oh wow. That's so cool. Anyways, here's your letter. And a holiday card.
Wow. A holiday card, and my letter. Thanks, Ashley.
You're welcome. Happy holidays.
We just got a letter. 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 I wonder who it's from. It's a letter from the Hanukkah channel.
It's the Hanukkah channel. 8 days and 8 nights of non-stop Hanukkah programming. And now the story of Hanukkah with our host, Veronica Monica.
Hello, Veronica Monica here, reporting the story of Hanukkah, the place Judea, the time long, long ago. Longer. Too long. There, stop there. Good. Now, the Jewish people had been told that they couldn't celebrate their customs and beliefs the way they wanted to.
The king says you can't celebrate your beliefs and customs the way you want to.
Aww. One man decided to go against the king and keep on celebrating and believing just like he always did. That man was Judah Maccabee.
Hi, I'm Judah Maccabee, and I celebrate and believe the way I want to.
Judah got all of his friends together and chased the king and all of his followers out so that the Jews could continue celebrating and believing just the way they wanted to.
And stay out, ya meanies.
The first thing that Judah and his people did was to clean up the temple.
Who's got the paper towels? I need some absorbent paper towels here.
And after it was all spick and span, they decided to light an oil lamp in the temple that would never go out.
We will light this oil lamp that will never go out.
Excuse me, Mr. Maccabee, but we only have enough oil to light it for one day.
So...
But something strange and wonderful happened. That lamp stayed lit one day, then 2 days, 3 days, and on it went for 8 whole days, just enough time for them to get more oil.
Wow, the lamp stayed lit. This is some great lamp.
It wasn't me. I had nothing to do with it.
That means it must have been...
You guessed. It was a Hanukkah miracle.
Why today people celebrate Hanukkah and light candles for 8 nights. This is Veronica Monica, and that's the story of Hanukkah.
Bye. Wow. So that was how Hanukkah started. How cool was that?
Hey Justin, are you finishing up in here?
Yes, I am. I just finished reading a letter.
Oh good, because it's time to watch the next movie. Come on.